The National High Speed Rail Corporation, NHSRCL, executing the Mumbai-Ahmedabad bullet train project, plans to charge travelers for the bags they check in. Basically, the idea is to discourage passengers from carrying heavy luggage, the NHSRCL said. Every coach is said to contain sufficient space for hand baggage, and the last coach will have space for the extra check-in luggage. Subscribe to the channel for more news.